Hi, welcome back. What's going on today is I have a photo shoot in Dallas, Texas today, or actually tomorrow, but I'm flying out today. It's with SPD, one of the companies that sponsors me. It's the Nisa company that I use. Super cool, very excited. But since I'm flying out at like 2:50, I gotta do my double day into like one session. Not ideal for week four. It's not gonna be that bad. I was just gonna run through my morning session and then straight into my evening session in like 3 hours. Also, there was this comment on my YouTube, my YouTube, Madison Pinnell, and it was like, hey, can we do less of you and more of Nathan? I'm sorry, this is my YouTube. I'm having so much fun making these for me. Okay, I don't know. I just wanted to address that. So if you have nothing nice to say, don't say it at all. All right, okay, well, enjoy my training session in one, and I love you, goodbye. I'm just gonna do like a quick warm up. My hamstrings are really sore because I like to overdo accessories because I feel like I'm not doing enough. So I went to 7-Eleven and they don't have any gas stations around here, like ever. This is the only one. It said cash only, and I was like, no, not today. I don't have any cash. I needed the 300 milligrams, okay? I know it feels weird to drink a bang or a rain at 7:30 in the morning, but we're doing it. And then I remembered I had $6 in my backpack from 2 years ago. I don't know where it's from. What am I ever gonna need this for? I was gonna give it to a homeless person one time and I didn't. Thank God, because I need that.
All the way up. Okay, maybe a little down, maybe a little down.
I will literally play songs on repeat over and over again, but I won't do that to you guys. I'm gonna change the song. Literally, I'm gonna force this down. Okay, I love it. Here you are, here I come. I got more coffee. Ah! Bruh, I don't know what that was. We're gonna fucking do it. We're gonna do it. I just need to be fast with the power snatch. Cause I can power snatch 77 kilos for sure. If I'm tight and I'm fast, I could do it. Like 700 milligrams of caffeine just running through my veins right now.
But
I literally just went insane. I'm gonna put all those misses and all those makes in. I mean, I did 77, and I'm just counting the double 75 bucket. Probably drink some water. I'm feeling a little nauseous. Dave says he's gonna be here at 10:38, so 30 more minutes. So I'm just gonna take a little lap, take a little break.